like this. He's going to carry just like the good stuff, but start leaving here, like waste. Loading into the blue box. After that, he has to carry the mineral outside with his own, like 50, 60 kilos. Yellow color is pyrite, black one, that's silver. He's extracting the minerals from here. Here, up here you can see, behind you can see, the cylindrical holes that the miner makes for dynamite. I told you this morning, he was working with a machine, he was making the cylindrical holes for dynamite. Masterpillars don't keep in?
Machete.
Make like 7 explosions before to leave.
5, 6, 7.
He's going to come back tomorrow to pick up the minerals.
So when he makes an explosion,
can you see behind you? That one, yeah. You girls, can you see?
Yes.
Along the vein. The mineral lines, mineral veins go from north to south, vertical, up or down. And they have to cut across from east to west or from west to east. That's like the orientation. This is El Tio, the owner of mines, the owner of minerals. His name is Jorge. Jorge or George. I told him I was offering him coca-leaf, cigars, beers, alcohol, asking him protection, production, no accidents, no minerals, many things. Like this one, there are many in
my mind. I don't mind the trailer. I'm going to hear it. Ah! It's so hard. Ah! 走歪哪在胡春福。